Want to get your Django app live in minutes? In this video, I will show you exactly how to do it, fast, simple, and broken down step by step. First, open your browser and go to kuberns.com. Click on the Deploy Like a Pro for Free button and sign up with your Google account to get started. Now, for onboarding, just enter your name, choose what best describes you, verify your phone number with an OTP, and you're all set to begin. Next, connect your GitHub account and grant access to your repositories. I'm giving access to all of mine, but you can choose specific ones if you prefer. Then click Save. Now, select the organization, repository, and branch you want to deploy. I'm choosing the main branch since that's what I want to deploy. Next, enter service name, choose where you want to host it, and pick a pricing plan. You will get a free trial to start, and you can upgrade whenever you are ready. You can also add environment variables here. Either type them in as key value pairs or simply upload your .env file. Once you're done with all this, click deploy and your deployment has been started. Kuberns handles the entire deployment process for you and there is no need to write a Dockerfile. Watch the live logs as your app gets built and deployed. Congratulations, your app is now live and that's how easy it is to deploy using Kuberns. Next, click proceed to dashboard to continue. Now you will be taken to the Kuberns dashboard and let's walk you through it so you know exactly what's available and where to find it. First up, the overview tab. Here you can see your deployed URL, check the build history, monitor memory and storage usage, and even launch your app directly from the screen. It gives you a quick summary of everything that's running. On the left hand sidebar is the resource panel. This lets you enable or disable components like your web server, a database, or background workers. The resources tab lets you fine-tune how your app runs. Whether you are adjusting memory and storage, scaling vertically or horizontally, or adding things like databases and task queues. Everything you need to grow and manage your app is right here. Want to see how your app is performing? Head over to the metrics tab. You will get live stats on RAM usage, response times, and throughput. And you can even set up alerts based on RAM usage to keep your app running smoothly. The activity tab gives you a complete view of your CI/CD. Every build, every deployment, every change. It's a full audit trial. In the environment tab, you can connect your own domain. So instead of your default URL, your app runs on a custom domain of your choice. This is also where you can add or update environment variables at any time. Need to tweak your deployment settings? Use the Deploy Config tab to add pre or post build scripts, change runtime commands or update port settings. Any changes here are automatically reflected in the Dockerfile behind the scenes. Just hit save and finish when you're done. And finally, the logs tab. This gives you live access to your app's logs. You can use it to debug issues, track new builds, or just keep an eye on how everything is running. And that's your Kuberns dashboard. Simple, powerful, and built to give you full control without the usual deployment headaches.